It's now been roughly 3.5 hours since we started. The video has actually been completed. There's just the little touch-ups of the scripting that Craig's now doing. So he reckons roughly 10-15 minutes and the video will be complete. I reckon it's gone really well, this artifact, for in comparison to artifact 3.